Okay, this is how to take care of your hermit crabs. What you need is salt water. I recommend using this salt. And dechlorinated water with a sponge in it. Food. What I use for food is this, but some other people like to use vegetables and fruits. You have plenty of shells for them to change into. But don't use painted ones. The paint can chip off of them, the hermit crabs can't eat them. And I know I have painted shells here, but I'm gonna take them out soon. You need to have stuff for them to climb on, like sticks. And I made this hammock thing that they love to climb on. And a shelter. You need to have sand or coconut bedding. But do not use gravel, they can't bury themselves in it. You need to have it deeper than 3 times as big as your crab. I'll show you. This is my biggest crab. That was 3 times deeper than my biggest crab. You need to have lots of sand in there for when they need a molt. Because they go underground to do it. And I recommend a 20 gallon or a 10 gallon. I have a 10 gallon tank right here, but I'm probably going to get a 20 soon. Oh, and you need a spray bottle. Just spray it every morning and night to keep the moisture inside. And I think that's all I can think of. Okay, I'm gonna show you how to measure a shell for a crab. Okay, see how this shell is really small? What I do is you take a penny and measure it with this. Put the penny over the hole. And you need a 1/4 size bigger for the crab to change into. This is 1/4 wide. This one's perfect for the crab. I hope you take good care of your hermit crabs, because they can live up to 20 years. And I know this one's going to paint the shell, but he's going to change soon. This one just changed. One more thing about the water. You need to have a bowl that they can climb up and out of in.